Good morning friends, I am Purva and today we will discuss the following question. Let vector A is equal to I cap plus 4j cap plus 2k cap. Vector B is equal to 3i cap minus 2j cap plus 7k cap. And vector C is equal to 2i cap minus j cap plus 4k cap. Find a vector D which is perpendicular to both vector A and vector B. And vector C dot vector D is equal to 15. Let us now begin with the solution. Now let vector D is equal to D1i cap plus D2j cap plus D3k cap be perpendicular to vector A and vector B. Now, since vector D is perpendicular to vector A, therefore we have vector D dot vector A is equal to 0. This implies vector D is D1i cap plus D2j cap plus D3k cap. Dot vector A is I cap plus 4j cap plus 2k cap is equal to 0. This implies D1 into 1 is D1 plus D2 into 4 is 4D2 plus D3 into 2 is 2D3 is equal to 0. We mark this as equation 1. Now again, since vector D is perpendicular to vector B, therefore we have vector D dot vector B is equal to 0. This implies now vector D is D1i cap plus D2j cap plus D3k cap dot vector B is 3i cap minus 2j cap plus 7k cap and this is equal to 0. This implies D1 into 3 is 3D1, D2 into minus 2 is minus 2D2 and D3 into 7 gives plus 7D3 is equal to 0. We mark this as equation 2. We are also given that vector C dot vector D is equal to 15. Now vector C is equal to 2i cap minus j cap plus 4k cap dot vector D is D1i cap plus D2j cap plus D3k cap is equal to 15. Now this implies 2 into D1 gives 2D1, minus 1 into D2 gives minus D2 and 4 into D3 gives plus 4D3 is equal to 15. We mark this as equation 3. Now solving equation 1 and 2 using cross multiplication method we get D1 upon 28 plus 4 is equal to D2 upon 6 minus 7 is equal to D3 upon minus 2 minus 12. And so we get D1 upon 32 is equal to D2 upon minus 1 which is equal to D3 upon minus 14 and this is equal to say some lambda. And this implies D1 is equal to 32 lambda, D2 is equal to minus lambda and D3 is equal to minus 14 lambda. Now substituting these values of D1, D2 and D3 in equation 3 we get 2 into 32 lambda plus lambda plus 4 into minus 14 lambda is equal to 15. This implies 64 lambda plus lambda minus 56 lambda is equal to 15. This further implies 9 lambda is equal to 15, which implies lambda is equal to 15 upon 9, and we get this implies lambda is equal to 5 upon 3. Now, d1 is equal to 32 lambda, so we get this implies d1 is equal to 32 into 5 by 3, since lambda is equal to 5 by 3, and this implies d1 is equal to 160 upon 3. d2 is equal to minus lambda, so we get this implies d2 is equal to minus 5 upon 3, and d3 is equal to minus 14 lambda, so we get this implies d3 is equal to minus 14 into 5 by 3, which implies d3 is equal to minus 70 upon 3. Therefore, the required vector d is equal to 160 upon 3i cap minus 5 upon 3j cap minus 70 upon 3k cap. Hence, we write our answer as 1 upon 3 into 160i cap minus 5j cap plus 70k cap. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.